I hear voices.
Who I lay awake at night just staring at the ceiling, because if I close my eyes, I dream about you dying.
I'm haunted.
You just forgot about me.
You know, I'm really sorry.
You have nothing to say.
I'm sorry.
I don't think you get that I gave my heart to a lone jackass who was unaware of his behavior towards me, who disrespected me at every turn, and now is this reformed person who, what, he wants to reminisce about the good times?
I'm pulling pictures, all from us.
That woman is the best thing that's ever happened to me, the best thing I know.
Why can't you just listen to me?
Because.
Why? How could you have changed so much? It's only been 7 months.
No, it's been 7 years.
I thought I had dealt with my feelings about us. But Marin's episode made me realize that our relationship was not perfect.
News to me that I used to be a jerk. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry. For all of it. You came after me.
Every time.
Stop hurting her!
I'm not gonna forget the way you sacrificed yourself for me. I'm just sorry.
Can we make an agreement?
Yes. Do you want to go be heroes?
For you, I try.